So what I'm holding right here is a compostable iced coffee cup that I got from one of the dining halls on campus. And basically, this appears to be recyclable, but if you look on the back, it says commercially compostable, so this belongs in the compost. So now I have some spoons, which are often found in the dining halls, which are also not recyclable. These are also compostable, in addition to the forks and the knives that they come with. Right now I'm holding a can of Red Bull, and this is aluminum, so that means it's also recyclable, as well as like other sodas and such. So now I have a cup of Greek yogurt, which is really important. If you want to recycle this, you need to rinse it out really thoroughly, but then it can be recycled. So some similar items to this that can also be recycled would be like hummus, some mac and cheese, like the little microwavable cups. As long as they're rinsed out and the lid has been removed, those are also recyclable. Right now I'm holding a Core Power protein shake, which can also be recycled as long as it is rinsed out properly. So recyclable items have to be rinsed out when they're going to be recycled, but compostable items really don't because they're already biodegradable. So like food items, they're also compostable. So both of these items, this is a chip bag, and this is just a really thin, crinkly piece of plastic, and these both have to go to the landfill. A lot of people would like to recycle them because they are plastic, like other plastics that can be recycled, but this very thin type of plastic like this has to go to the landfill and not be recycled. Larimer County only accepts recycling bins that have been contaminated to a certain percentage, and that's why it is super important for us as RAMs to pay attention to where we're putting our trash and to sort responsibly.